please be a cool power. I really hope I get like super strength or something. You can see through everyone's what?
What power did you get, honey?
My eyes.
What's the matter, sweetheart?
I think it's best if you don't know.
Okay.
Mr. Smith.
Hey.
Mr. Smith.
I'm excited to see you and your family for dinner tonight.
That was today?
Yeah, your dad invited me over to watch the game, remember? You're not canceling on me, are you?
No, sir.
Okay, see you then.
Take those glasses off, you're gonna embarrass us.
Oh, trust me, it is too late for that.
All right, come on.
Yeah, man, do I love football.
I'm gonna go help my wife with the food. Be right back.
Hey, I think I know what your power is.
You do?
Yeah, it's okay. I also got the same one.
Well, you better turn around right now.
Why would I do that? Oh! Oh, what was that for? I thought you had the power to see people's crushes. Hey!
Just let me try them on, jeez. So how do I look?
You look really cute. You should take a picture. You okay?
Yeah, you can have these back. What is going on?
Hey, girly! I got this for you.
Oh, thank you.
Do you have those history notes? You know what, on second thought, you can take it back.
Ah!
How was school?
Oh, it was super fun. Do you think I could borrow your denim jacket?
Yeah, sure. It's in my closet.
I knew it.
You look nice in that. That's my lucky jacket.
Well, you're not getting it back.
Huh?
Nothing. Can we talk? It's kind of urgent.
Yeah, on my way.
Then I figured out that my stepdad was cheating on my mom.
Oh my gosh, that's awful. You know, I just feel like I need to give you something.
Thanks?
What?
You alright? Girls, the letters from your soulmates have arrived. One for you, Franny.
Yay.
And one for you, Olivia.
Thank you, Mother.
Is there one for me? Why, yes, dear. This is yours. It's empty.
How fitting.
What is that supposed to mean?
The only person who could love you is...
No one. There has to be some sort of mistake. There's not even a stamp on this envelope. The king himself sends out these letters. Are you questioning his authority? No, I just... There has to be a note for me or something.
Mother, you have something for her.
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, I do. What's this? A list of chores that need to be completed. You shall not eat until they're done. So get to it. Ah, no. My letter. She threw it away? It has the royal stamp on it, which means my soulmate letter is from the prince. I look forward to seeing you at the royal ball. Sincerely, Prince Anthony. My soulmate is the prince. No one can know about this. Brielle, pour me my tea. Yes, ma'am.
Mother, we have nothing to wear to the ball. We need some more dresses.
You have plenty of dresses that you can wear.
Don't be selfish.
What did you just say?
Ooh, she's gonna get it now. You should apologize to Mother.
I... That wasn't my fault. She pushed me. You idiot. I am so sorry.
Come here.
You're staying in here tonight.
No, please. Please let me out.
Hello? Anyone?
Brielle, wake up!
Olivia, what are you doing?
I'm gonna help you.
I brought you food.
This? This is the kindest thing you've ever done for me.
Oh, here! I found your real soulmate letter.
Thank you.
The annual soulmate ball is tomorrow. You should come.
I would love to, but your mother will never let me go.
I have a plan on how you can sneak out.
Really?
Yeah. I'll keep your letter safe until then. Mother will let you out in a few hours. Bye!
Oh, but...
Hello, Brielle. I hope you learned your lesson. Now come, Olivia wants to speak with you.
Whoa, that dress looks great on you.
Thank you, but can I have my soulmate letter back now?
Yeah, of course, here.
Hey, why does my soulmate letter status say stolen?
You have your letter, it's gotta be a glitch.
Yeah, I guess you're right, but will they let me in the ball with this status?
No one can see your status except for you.
Brielle, where are you?
Hold on to that letter, you'll need to show it to your soulmate as proof that you're his match. Now let's go.
Bye, good luck at the ball.
I'm so sorry, miss.
You're...
Prince Anthony, yes. Please, excuse me. I was trying to find my soulmate.
Your Highness, wait. I believe that I'm your soulmate.
You are?
Yes. Would you like to see my letter?
No need. Those letters are my father's idea. To be honest, I find them a bit ridiculous.
Yeah, I sort of think that if someone is right for you, you'll just know.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, Prince Anthony, please dance with me.
Maybe we should go somewhere a little more...
private. So, what do you do for fun?
Fun?
Yes, during your free time.
I don't really have much free time. My mother, she's very strict.
My father is too. He never lets me leave the castle.
You should be allowed to explore your kingdom.
I tried to explain that to him, but he never listens.
My mother never listens to me either.
How could someone not listen to a sweet person like-
There she is! There she is! That's the girl.
Olivia?
Don't act shocked.
You know her?
Oh, she knows me, Your Highness, and I would stay away from her.
What are you doing?
There are claims you have lied about your soulmate letter.
That's not true.
Uh-huh.
He is my soulmate. I have the proof. Just look at my letter.
The letter in this envelope is not from the prince.
What?
I have his letter right here.
You switched them.
What is going on here?
She's pretending to be me.
No, Olivia is lying. That letter belongs to me.
Your Highness, don't listen to her. She's trying to trick you.
She is the one trying to trick you, I swear.
Enough. You're under arrest.
Leave her alone.
Where do you think you're going?
Your Majesty.
Guards, arrest her at once.
No, please wait.
Stay still. Is it true you have been lying to my son?
I would never.
Thank goodness you caught her.
How do you know this girl?
She's my servant.
You're not a servant, right?
The truth is, I am a maid, but not by choice.
What do you mean by that?
That woman is not my mother by blood. She married my father, and then she poisoned him so she could take all his money.
Lies! I would never!
She did, and she forces me to clean, and so do her daughters.
What? We do not.
I don't know who to believe.
I do. Brielle is telling the truth. Her eyes are innocent.
The prince is mistaken.
Please, father. I'm asking you to trust me on this, just this once.
Release the girl and arrest her family. I believe you, son.
What? No! You said this would work, mother.
Good morning, my love. Breakfast is ready.
They made breakfast? For me?
Remember, I told you as my wife, you'll never have to cook or clean again. I simply won't allow it.
Well, I guess I can't complain about that. It's just I'm not sure I'm fit to be a princess.
You're so beautiful that when we first met, I thought you were one.
Really?
Yes. But more importantly, you have a pure heart which makes you more than deserving to wear that crown.
Hey, how many followers do you have?
Like 4, but it doesn't even matter because I'm not joining that contest.
Oh, well, I'm almost at 1 mil and I'm gonna win that contest before anyone.
Well, good for you. Okay, now ready? Catch.
I got it.
Good, now throw it back to me. Lily?
I don't feel so...
Lily! What's your emergency?
My little sister fainted and she's not waking up.
Are your parents home?
No, it's just me and her. My parents are on vacation.
Stay calm. Help is on the way.
So, how is she?
She is stable, but the procedure she needs done is going to cost over $200,000.
Oh, we don't have that kind of money.
Well, you don't have insurance either, so there's really nothing.
No, wait. I can get you the money.
Are you sure about that? Because I'm not really supposed
yes,
to...
Yes, I'm sure. Just do whatever you have to do to help her.
Okay.
Time to post some videos. I really hope this helps me gain more followers. And post. Please work.
You know what to say.
Mm-hmm. I wanna be a...
Say doctor.
Sugar baby!
What? No! Where did you learn... Why would you say that?
Sissy told me to say it.
Elizabeth! It was just a joke.
But she said that I will make a lot of money. Is that true, Mommy?
I mean, yes, but no. No, you will not be doing that.
Hey, look, it's Sugar Baby Girl.
I was 6, okay? Cut me some slack.
Well, I heard Ashley's rich dad is single now. You guys want to hook up?
They probably will.
Stay away from my dad, creep.
I don't care about your dad, Ashley. People are just spreading rumors about me. Besides, your dad's kind of, a jerk. No offense.
At least my dad didn't leave me.
What did you just say?
You heard me.
Do you know why you're here?
Because I punched Ashley in the face.
Yes, but I gotta say, she deserved it.
Wait, Principal Richards, are you being for real?
Please, call me Steven. Call me Steven.
Okay. So, wait, you're not gonna tell my mom?
Nah, I won't tell her a thing. That is, as long as you don't tell her about this. Consider it my little gift to you.
Why are you giving me this?
I saw your future, sweetheart.
Sir?
Steven.
Steven, I was tricked into making that my future.
Wait, so you don't want to be a sugar baby?
No, thank you.
Well, here's my personal number in case you change your mind.
Guys, bad news. I think my future's coming true. Wait, where's Mom?
She's at the store.
What is all that?
I just found all these unpaid bills. Mom's been going bankrupt paying for my college, and we're gonna lose the house.
Wait, what?
I have to drop out.
But your dream is to become a doctor.
Guess that dream's over.
No, Lizzie, don't, okay? I can get the money.
How?
By making my future come true.
What is that?
This is the phone number to my principal, Principal Richards.
Your principal's trying to be your sugar daddy?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds bad, but hypothetically, yes.
Hand that over!
No, give that to me, okay? This is our only ticket to making sure that you get to become the doctor of your dreams and that we don't lose this house.
This is crazy.
Look, you're the one that tricked me into getting this future in the first place. I am just trying to put it to some use.
I don't like this.
Shut up.
Hello, this is Steven.
Hi, Steven. It's me.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Did you change your mind?
Yeah, I did.
Great, because I wanted to see if you would go somewhere with me.
Wait, how much are all the bills?
Like around $5,000.
Okay, I will do it if you pay me $5,000.
Yeah, that works for me. I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Oh my god. Girls?
I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Girls, where are you?
You have to cover for me while I go on that date.
No!
You have to.
I'm not gonna-
There you are!
Do you girls want some dinner?
Actually, I was gonna go out with a friend tonight.
Oh, really?
Is that okay?
Well, I don't know. Elizabeth, what do you think? Should I let her go? It is a school night. Ugh. But I think she'll be fine.
Be back no later than 10.
Okay, I will. Thanks, Mom.
You owe me big time. I don't like this.
Relax, this is a one-time thing. I'm gonna get the money, say I don't feel good, he'll have to take me home, then I'll never talk to him again. Hi.
Hey, beautiful. Got your money right here. I'm excited for tonight.
There's only $20 in here.
Darn, I brought the wrong envelope. Mind if I go back home?
Sure.
Just wait right here, I'll be right back.
Warning, wanted kidnapper on loose.
That's him.
Signal lost.
No, come on, please, this can't be happening.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry that took so long. Hey, what's the matter?
Why did you lock that door?
I didn't lock the door, it probably just got stuck. Here, I got you this.
What is that?
It's your money, 5K exact.
No, I don't want the money anymore. Please, I just want to go home.
Relax, everything's okay.
Why is there no signal down here?
This house has horrible reception, but I could fix it. Let me see your phone.
Wait, no.
Well, how about I just fix some of these wires down here, and hey, that should do it. Shit, you weren't supposed to see that.
Please don't hurt me.
Don't worry, you're safe here with me, sweetheart. This is your new home now.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, hi, I need help, Hello?
Signal lost.
No.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Let me go, why are you doing this?
The day you came to my school, I fell in love with you. You remind me of my wife.
What?
Yes, I haven't been the same since she passed. And unfortunately, the last girl I brought here escaped, so I think the police are after me. But this basement's pretty hidden, so I think we'll be safe.
Well, I'm actually kind of thirsty, so do you think you could get me some water?
Of course. Anything for you. I'll be right back.
Bria.
Elizabeth? How did you-
Shh. Mom put a tracker in your phone case. Oh, I knew this guy was bad news. Don't worry, the cops are on their way.
What do you think you're doing? Come here.
Eat peppers for you, creep.
Oh, my eyes. Your principal is now in custody, okay?
Don't you ever do anything like that again!
I know, I'm sorry. I was just trying to help you save the house.
I know, sweetheart. But we are suing that principal. I really hope we win the lawsuit.
I think it's safe to say we're gonna win. Big time.
Daddy, What is that?
That's your likeness score. From now on, every time someone likes you, your score will go up. And when you reach 100%, you get to meet your soulmate.
Wow.
Snow, meet my new wife.
Hi.
Aw, hello.
Daddy, I thought you said when people like me, my score will go up, not down. I don't think she likes me.
Of course I do. There just must be a glitch. Ugh, the king's passing was so unexpected.
Princess, I brought you a rose for your loss.
Thank you. It's lovely.
Where is my rose? It was a loss for me as well. He was my husband.
I'm so sorry. I was just thinking of the princess, your majesty.
Snow?
Yes?
I just noticed your percentage has been going up a lot lately.
And father said that when I reach 100%, I'll be able to meet my soulmate.
No. That won't happen.
Why?
Because, dear, it's not meant to be for you. In fact, follow me. Let me show you something.
Here, you need to see this.
A book?
It's a magic book. Now open it and see why you can't meet your soulmate.
Read the words. Magic book in my hand. Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
The queen is the most liked. Her score is 80%.
You see, dear, as queen I have a reputation to uphold. It was very hard for me to get to 80%, and I can't have you surpass me.
But why can't we both reach 100%?
No, it's either me or no one. From now on, you will no longer be allowed to leave this castle.
But I promised the village kids that I would bring them toys today.
So your likeness score can go up? I don't think so.
I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you, princess.
Wow, that was very kind of you, princess. Are those your guards?
There she is! Get her!
You have left the castle without permission, princess.
I'm sorry.
The queen orders you back now.
Don't hold her like that. Wait!
My queen, we have found her.
You directly disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, I...
Silence! Look at your score.
I didn't mean for that to happen.
Your percentage is higher than mine.
Shall I still take her into the woods, my queen?
Yes, and make sure she doesn't return.
I'll make it quick.
No, please.
Quiet. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Think about my father. What would he want you to do?
The king would be so disappointed in me. I can't kill you, princess. You must leave here and never come back.
But...
Run, now!
Hey, shoo! Get out of here!
Why are you out in these woods alone?
It's a long story, but my blouse, it's stuck in the vines.
Don't worry, my dear. I will set you free. Come with me. It's not safe here.
Son!
Dad, where were...
you?
I just found this girl.
Dad, this is the princess. Are you okay?
Yes, but the queen, she's trying to have me killed.
Why? I can't believe this is all because she's jealous of you.
You can stay here with us as long as you need, princess. Our cabin is safe.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Here's an extra pillow in case you need it tonight.
Thank you. I don't think I caught your name.
Right. How rude of me. My name is Zachary, princess.
Well, I appreciate your help, Zachary.
Good morning, my dear. My son and I are off to go hunting. We'll be gone for a few hours. While we're gone, do not open that door to anyone.
I promise, I won't. How did you get in here?
Go, be free.
I guess the likeness score works on animals too. Now that I'm at 100%, I get to meet my soulmate.
That must be him.
Now that I reached 100%, that has to be my soulmate. Who are you?
Oh, hello, my dear. I hope I didn't scare you.
Actually, I'm not supposed to have strangers-
But wait, I'm here to give you your soulmate.
In that case, come inside.
I brought this for you.
An apple?
Yes, you must be hungry.
I don't like apples.
But dear, I sense you're very lonely ever since your parents passed away.
How do you know that?
Because I'm magic. Isn't that how you feel?
Yes, I've been so lonely.
This is why I'm here, to help you, dear. One bite of this apple will make your soulmate appear.
Do you promise?
Cross my heart. You'll never be lonely again. Isn't it just delicious? You're so gullible.
Princess, we're home.
No.
This is my fault, Dad.
Son.
It is. I should have never left her alone.
You'll be a queen in heaven. Goodbye, Snow.
Soulmate found.
Zachary?
Princess, you're alive. True love's kiss. I can't believe it. I can't believe what the queen did. This has gone too far, my dear. You must take back your kingdom.
You're right.
Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
Princess Snow is the most liked.
That's impossible. She's dead.
Think again. Stepmother, you're under arrest. Guards, take her away.
Get off of me!
I'll be taking this.
No! That belongs to me!
That crown belongs to Snow now, and I gotta say, it really suits her.
Happy birthday!
Ready to find out your sweetheart?
What's a sweetheart?
It's your soulmate. It's who you're gonna love forever.
Prince Licorice?
What's wrong?
Nothing, Lolly.
We'll handle everything. Don't worry.
Please, can I meet him?
No, Lord Licorice is a very evil man, and I'm sure his son is no better.
Exactly.
But he's my sweetheart.
Nope.
The system must have made a mistake.
Well, hello, my dear.
Who are you?
You don't know who I am? You really don't get out much, do you?
My parents never let me leave the castle.
I see. Well, I'm actually a friend of your father's, and I've brought you a gift.
Is this taffy?
Why, yes.
This is my favorite.
Try it. Good, isn't it? What's the matter? Too sticky? Sorry, princess, but I can't have you alerting the guards. I'm going to bring you to meet my son. Son, look who I've brought you.
Is that?
King Candy's daughter? Yes, indeed.
Why are her hands tied?
She's very feisty. But I'm sure she's happy to see you.
Are you?
Oh, she can't talk. I gave her the sticky taffy.
Dad! There, now you're free. Drink this. It'll dissolve the taffy. It'll take a few seconds to work.
Thanks.
I'll give you two some alone time.
It's really nice to meet you, Lolly. My name is Prince Licorice, but you can call me Luke.
Well, I want to go home, Luke.
Please stay. I want to get to know you.
No, your dad creeps me out, and I don't think I can trust you guys.
Lolly, I'm not like my dad, I swear.
No, I want to go home, and that's an order.
Fine, as you wish. Listen, it's going to be a long journey for you.
You're not going to escort me back?
No way, my dad would freak.
So I have to walk through Candyland all alone? Forget it, I don't need you, I can handle myself.
Candyland is a very dangerous place, especially for a dainty princess like you.
I am not dainty.
Well, you sure are stubborn.
Goodbye, Luke.
Hey, we're supposed to be together. You're my sweetheart.
Well, having me kidnapped wasn't very sweet.
That wasn't my idea. Whatever. Just go. I don't even care anymore.
Ugh! What is this stuff? Chocolate swamp? Uh-oh. Oh, this stuff is like quicksand. What do I do? Wait, I think my lollipop still has a little bit of magic in it, so maybe I can turn this into hard chocolate instead. It's working.
What are you doing in my swamp?
I was just leaving, sir.
Hey!
What is this place?
Princess? Are you lost?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh no, here, have some cotton candy.
Thank you. This is so good.
Glad you like it. How do you feel?
Good.
Perfect. You should spend the night here.
Okay.
The king is gonna pay a lot of money to get you back. Here, have some more.
Let her go.
Prince Licorice, what are you doing here?
I'm saving her from you.
That's my sweetheart. Isn't he handsome?
Hand her over, or else... You think I'm handsome?
How could I not think you're handsome? Just look at how big your muscles are.
How much cotton candy did you have?
A lot.
I'm sorry, Prince Licorice. I didn't realize she was your sweetheart. Please don't tell your father I did this.
We won't have a problem as long as you let us leave. Let's go, Lolly.
Bye.
How you doing?
Better. I didn't realize that the cotton candy made you loopy.
Listen, I'm sorry for getting mad at you. You really didn't do anything wrong.
Nah, you're good. I'm sorry too. So you think I have big muscles, huh?
Shut up!
We should start walking back.
There she is! Seize him!
Arrest him, now!
Get off of me!
He didn't do anything wrong.
Get her to safety.
Luke! Mom, Dad, you have to let him go!
He was an accomplice to your kidnapping.
Even though he's your sweetheart, he has to pay a price for that.
No, he was the one that rescued me.
What?
He did.
Yes, I've been trying to tell you. He was the one who saved me from the cotton candy fairy.
Honey, we need to release him.
Lord Licorice took my daughter. I say we keep his son.
Dad, that isn't the way.
She's right. You two need to make amends.
Thanks for getting me released.
Of course. It's the least I can do. I'm really happy our parents are getting along now.
I'm so glad too. I need to ask you something. Lolly, will you make me the happiest man in Candyland and marry me?
Yes. Everyone, we're engaged.
Aw, congrats, sweetheart.
Just look at that ring.
Congratulations. Lolly, I couldn't have asked for a better soulmate.
Me either.
Happy birthday. Look what came in the mail.
An egg?
It's your very own magical creature.
Wait, really?
Yes, but you have to take good care of it and wait for it to hatch.
But I want to see it now.
Don't give me that attitude. You have to be patient. It will hatch on your 17th birthday.
It hasn't hatched. No, not yet. I'm gonna take it to class with me.
Please be careful. Don't let it get stolen.
I won't.
Guys, mine just hatched. I got a panda dragon. I got a koala unicorn. What about you?
Well, actually, mine's still in the egg.
Yours is probably dead.
It is not.
Whatever you say.
Come on, please hatch. I have waited so long for this.
Oh my gosh, it's happening.
Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Hi there, little guy.
That's a very rare creature you got there.
Who are you?
I found them. I'm gonna need you both to come with me.
What?
Actually, I just remembered. I need to go back home.
No, you need to come with... Hey!
Honey, your egg hatched. Let's celebrate.
No, Mom, now is not the time. I was being followed home, but I think I lost him.
Excuse me, what? You were being followed?
Yeah, by this creepy guy who said my creature was super rare and he wanted me to come with him.
Oh no, you and your creature are in danger.
What?
Open up.
I'm pretty sure he's a creature hunter. You two need to hide.
But what are you gonna do?
Don't worry, I'll get rid of him. Just go hide now. And don't come out no matter what.
I know you're here.
Surprise! Found you. Now let's go. I said let's go.
Whoa, maybe now I can kind of see why they wanted you.
Honey?
Mom! Mom, you're hurt.
I tried to stop him, but he was too strong.
I'll help you.
What is it doing?
Whoa, it healed me.
This was so worth the wait.
What?
Nothing, sweetheart.
I can't believe it.
He won't be passed out for long. I need to go get something. I'll be right back.
So, you have laser eyes and the power to heal people? What else can you do? Okay, what is taking her so long?
Shh, I'm here to help you.
You're telling me that I was stolen?
Yes, when you were a baby, your mom stole you from your dad.
He sent me to look for you.
You're lying.
I'm not. You need to come with me. You're not safe here.
Well, look who's up.
You're not gonna take her creature.
Oh, but I will. Mom, did you really steal me from dad?
Yes, after our divorce, all I asked him for was your egg, but he wouldn't agree to that.
So you didn't even want me?
Of course not. And for 17 years, I've had to put up with you.
But you know what? It was all worth it because your creature is amazing.
Kid, you need to come with me now.
She's not going anywhere.
You just...
Hello? Please, wake up.
What happened?
I saved your life.
Mom? What did you do to her?
Pew pew.
You used your laser vision on her?
Yes, I protect you.
Thank you.
Molly! Is that you?
My name isn't Molly.
Oh, but it used to be. Before your mother took you from me.
I can't believe I found you.
Dad? It's me, honey. I think it's time you finally come home.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying.
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense.
Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow.
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on?
Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Marlena, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples.
Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes, how did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future. It changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Marlena, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned.
This has been waiting for you.
You are now Princess Marlena.
All hail your new mermaid princess. Are you still working for that billionaire?
Yes, Mom, I'm still his house cleaner. And you know what? I've been working for him for 2 years, and he still hasn't tipped me a cent.
Honey, you have a family to support. You need to demand a raise.
You're right. Mr. Blake?
Oh. Hi, Jenny. The bathroom needs cleaning ASAP.
Actually, sir, I...
Please, just call me Jason.
Jason, I wanted to speak to you about a raise.
A raise? Jenny, I don't give raises.
With all due respect, I have been working here for 2 years, and I do very good work.
Yes, you do.
Okay, well, I'm just asking for a little bit extra pay because financially I...
I'm sorry, I don't remember asking for your sob story. Either clean the bathroom or get out!
No, not until you give me that raise.
I'll do you one better. You're fired.
Jenny, the news! Mr. Blake slipped on the bathroom floor. He has amnesia. Do you know what this means?
Not really.
You can manipulate him.
You want me to pretend to be a billionaire's girlfriend?
There's already rumors you two have been hooking up anyways.
What?
Never mind. I'm just saying that it would be believable.
Look, I don't know.
Well, I do know. He took advantage of you because you're so sweet. You don't deserve this. You don't have enough money and he needs payback.
I can't do this.
Tell them what we rehearsed. Can I help you?
Hi, yes. I am here to see my boyfriend, Mr. Blake. I mean, Jason. I call him Jason.
Okay, well, I'm sorry to inform you he has amnesia.
Oh, no. Well, does that mean he's gonna, like, not know who I am?
We'll see. Follow me.
You! I feel like I know you.
Oh, babe, your poor head. It's me, your girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah, it's okay if you don't remember my face, baby.
I remember your face, but I don't remember liking it. Ow!
I'm glad to see he hasn't forgotten his sense of humor. You get to come home tomorrow.
Where is my home?
I will show you, and the kids will be so excited.
Kids!
Now, remember, sweetheart, when you see Mommy come in with Mr. Blake, you're gonna call him...
Daddy, but he's just my pretend daddy, but we won't tell him that because it's a surprise.
Welcome home, honey.
This dump is my house?
Babe, it's just a little messy, that's all.
There's toys everywhere. And what is that smell?
Oh, that would be the dirty diapers. Yeah, you know what? Would you mind just taking out this trash?
I really don't remember having any...
Daddy!
Hi, kid.
My name's Kitty, silly, and that's Daisy.
I'm assuming your mom picked the names.
Mommy said that was my other daddy that left us. I mean, just kidding.
You know, kids, they just say the darnest things. Anyways, babe, where's your wallet?
Girl, this is crazy.
I know, and he gave his doctor's permission to give me all his information. I also got this.
His credit card. You can pay off your bills and give him a taste of his own medicine.
He's about to learn what hard work really is. Good morning. How did you sleep?
Not the best. Remind me again why I have to sleep on the couch?
I told you it's because you have a horrible snoring problem. Ugh, it keeps me up all night. Anyways, you should really get ready for work.
What's my job?
You are a garbage man.
I am?
Yes, you are. Now go get ready for work, and I'm gonna go make breakfast, okay?
Honey, I'm home.
Daddy, are those toys?
They sure are. I got your favorite animal.
A tiger. Mommy, he remembered.
And for your sister, a bunny. And for your mother, flowers.
Babe, these are my favorite. How did you know?
A memory came to me of you picking some for me.
Mr. Blake, I picked these for you. They're my favorites.
Everything's still pretty fuzzy.
Peekaboo!
She has your smile. I have a question.
Yes?
If we had two kids together and we're in love, then why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Well, I think now I want to.
He wants to marry you? Jenny, this is amazing. Why don't you look happy?
Because I am living in a fantasy. I used his money to get me out of debt. I have to tell him the truth. Besides, the doctor said his MRI checked out fine, so it's only a matter of time before he...
Remembers everything?
Honey, you're supposed to be at work.
Cut the crap, Jenny. My memory is back. I don't ever want to see you again.
Jason, I...
You're lucky I'm not pressing charges.
I'm sorry. I should have never...
Mommy, where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, no, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Jenny, these past few weeks with you and your kids made me understand there's more to life than just money. It turns out the person who brought me the most joy was right in front of me all along. I just didn't realize it. When I said I wanted to marry you, I meant it. I bought this for you last night.
He wants to marry you, Mommy. Now we can be a real family.
Happy birthday, we got you something.
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14.
Colored pencils.
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils.
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still had to say okay, Mom.
It's just a baby.
I think today I'm going to go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this'll be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly.
You're 20? What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh?
You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure.
See, he's... Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing, it's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah?
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark? I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're gonna come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try?
I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate.
Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the
Pirate King had? Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now. What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father. Him and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark? It's gone.
That means I'm your...
Well, soulmates. I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William.
I have a canoe we can escape
in. Not so fast. You take my son. I'll take the girl.
No! William! Where are we?
We're on Skull Island, princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it. Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her. No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Gods, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Ready for the ghoul school?
Yes, and I think my creature name is about to appear, but I already know it's gonna say vampire.
Actually, darling...
Dad, that's the bus. I gotta go. I don't wanna be late.
Welcome to class. Today we'll be learning about the rarest type of creature. Does anyone know what it is?
Isn't the rarest one a mermaid?
No, dear. It's a fairy.
But aren't fairies extinct?
No, legend says there's only two left in the whole world. That is why all creatures here must get a DNA check.
What would happen if one of the students here was a fairy?
They would be taken for experimentation, but we've never found a fairy before.
Next in line.
Your facial structure is very unique.
Okay, open for the DNA test. We need your DNA.
Wait, I feel sick.
You look fine.
No, really, I feel like I could just, throw up at any second.
Okay, you can have a pass for today. But you'll have to get the DNA check tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Thanks. Dad, you've got some explaining to do. My creature name just appeared and it says fairy.
Oh, darling, I knew this day would come.
So I'm not a vampire like you?
Well, no, you're not.
I knew it! You told me my fangs weren't coming in because I was a late bloomer, but I knew there was another reason. So I guess this means you're not actually my dad.
No, I adopted you.
Well, apparently fairies are the most rarest creature.
Please tell me you didn't take the DNA test.
No, I didn't. I told them that I was feeling sick, but they said I have to take it tomorrow.
This is very...
What?
Darling, look!
What do I do?
Well, fairies can control their wings. Try to make them disappear.
Are they gone?
Oh, yes, they're gone. Darling, you must control your wings at school.
But I don't know if I can.
You have to, or they will take you away for experimentation.
There you are. It's time for the DNA check.
I'm still not feeling well.
You have to take it. I should really be getting to class.
You can't go to class until you take the test.
Hold still. We're taking a hair sample instead.
Ow.
See, that wasn't so bad. We'll have your results shortly. Go to class.
Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, Gulia.
What's the matter? You seem really sad.
I'm a little bit worried about something.
Oh, well, you can trust me. What's bothering you?
Well...
Attention, students. Will Luna Black please come to the front office?
You guys wanted to see me?
We got your DNA results. We need you to come with us.
What?
Take her away, boys.
No.
You really thought you could hide from us? Let me see your arm.
This won't hurt a bit. Since you're one of the last fairies, we need to do research on your blood.
Don't be such a baby.
Doctor, I think you may have taken too much blood.
Let me see. She still has a pulse. She's fine. We need the pixie dust from her blood.
Time to wake up.
I feel really weak.
That's because all your pixie dust is now in this necklace.
You'll be dead soon.
What?
Yes, I'm afraid we've drained all your power. And fairies can't survive without their pixie dust. I'm sorry, dear. I can't hear you.
Dad?
Luna, I had a feeling they would take you. It will be okay. I'm going to get you out of here.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
You are the reason there's no more fairies left in this school.
Wait! Oh!
Quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna! Quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna!
No. Please, work.
Darling, are you alright?
Yes, thank you.
Of course, darling. I will always protect you. I'm sorry I'm not your real dad.
Even though we might not be related by blood, you're always gonna be my dad.
Oh, darling, thank you. I love you so much, Luna.
I love you too.
Well, I think it's time we leave this place. I know somewhere safe we can hide away and live.
Red alert!
What do we do?
Well, we both have wings.
Oh, yeah.
Let's fly.
Come on, let's go.
Hold my drink.
Okay.
I gotta use the bathroom. Thanks for holding this.
Of course.
This is good, babe.
I thought you might like it.
What's it called?
It's called, Taken by Surprise.
Why is it called that?
That's why.
Just one more kill and you're rid of me. You're gonna miss me, aren't
you? You wish.
Well, tomorrow's assignment is no joke. Go get some sleep. You're gonna need it.
He's actually kind of cute. Damn it, stop it. No attachments.
This is for your freedom.
So you're telling me that this guy's a billionaire?
Yes, and he's got two bodyguards. So you gotta work your charm and get him alone. Then you're gonna give him some of this. It looks like water, but if he drinks it, bam, he's dead. Think you can handle it?
If it means I never have to see your face again, then yes.
Hey.
Hey.
What's your name?
My name is,
Are you always this articulate?
Brett, sorry. My name's Brett. And that's why I hate snakes.
So, are those big strong men over there your bodyguards?
Yeah, I have them for my protection.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing. It's just I wish we could go somewhere a little more alone.
This better?
Yes, but do you think you could get me some water?
Yeah, one sec. Cheers to, one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
To, one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
What?
Your drink, it has a bug in it.
No, don't! And that ruined my carpet?
You'll thank me later.
It's alright, I've been meaning to redo this place anyways. So you've been single for a while now?
Yeah.
Huh, you know, for me, it's always been kind of hard to stay alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone. No one can hurt you.
Hey, listen, I get why you feel like that, but I want you to know I'm not that type of guy.
We should stop this before I...
So you're telling me he's not dead?
I am done working for you.
No, no, sweetheart. We had a deal. You remember the obedience necklace, right? Don't make me use it.
So tomorrow, no security, just you and me.
That sounds great. I'll see you then.
Good job. And tomorrow, you get that kill count up to 50.
Hey.
Hi.
Remember, I'm watching you.
You okay?
Yeah, do you think you could just get me some water?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, when he comes back, you know what to do.
Got your... Natasha, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Don't do this.
I don't have a choice.
You have 5 seconds to take the shot.
I don't know who's making you do this, but you always have a choice.
Do it! 3, 2, 1.
No! Run.
Guess I'll have to do it myself. Say goodbye to your freedom and your little boyfriend.
Wait!
How could you?
You wanted 50 kills?
Ugh.
Well, you got it.
Security, let's see those hands.
If they need to arrest me, I understand.
Actually, I work for the CIA, and if you're willing to come work with us, we'll drop all the charges. Does that sound like a deal?
Yes, I would like that. Thank you, Brett.
You saved my life. I'll never forget that.
Mom, what's this location thingy?
Honey, that means you're the special one of the family.
Huh?
One family member from each household is given the gift of knowing people's locations.
Sweet.
Cool, sis. Makes up for the fact that you've got no other talent.
Your brother isn't answering his phone.
Where's my brother? He's at Jessica's, and I think we probably know what they're both doing.
Oh, he is so grounded.
Dad, you're back from your trip early.
Yeah, I am.
Secret handshake?
What?
Our secret handshake, we always do it when you get back from your trips.
Oh, of course. Honey, I'm so sorry. I'm just so tired. I'm gonna go lay down.
He would never forget our secret handshake. I might be crazy to ask this, but where's my dad?
It's him.
Hey, you in there? Hi, honey.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Is your phone ringing?
No.
Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure I hear that. Who's calling you?
No one. It was just a video that I was watching. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. Hello?
Penny, hey, listen to me very carefully.
Dad?
Yes, that man in the house is not me. Get your mom and your brother and get out.
Wait, what?
There's a lot more to explain, but...
Hello? Come on, pick up.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
What? Where is my dad?
Dinner's ready.
Okay, just a minute.
Hey, sis, thanks a lot for snitching on me.
Come here.
Get off of me, what's up?
Shh. Something very bad has happened, and I need your help.
So there's a man pretending to be Dad?
Yes!
And our real dad is in a basement?
Yeah.
Your dinner is getting cold.
Mom, there's something that we need to-
Hey, kids, get to the dinner table now.
Doesn't the food look good?
Who made this?
Would you believe it? Your father did.
Actually, I'm not hungry.
Penny, come on.
Well, I'm starving.
No, Mom, don't!
This is great.
It's a new recipe.
Can we be excused?
You can, but your brother is still eating.
Let him eat in peace, honey.
But...
Penny, it's fine. Just go upstairs.
Hello, Penny.
Dad!
You can cut the act. You know I'm not your father. Your mom and brother are taking a little nap.
Where are they?
Why don't you ask for yourself?
Where's my brother and mom? Where's my mom and brother? Where are you taking them? Who are you?
Well, Penny, I'm actually your uncle.
What?
Didn't your dad ever tell you he had a twin?
What do you want with us?
Your dad owes me a lot of money, and he hasn't been very cooperative, so I decided I needed a little leverage. That's where your family comes into play.
Are my mom and brother...
They're fine, and they'll stay that way as long as your dad cooperates.
And what about me?
Someone with your power can be very useful for my line of work. I think I'll keep you. Your dad escaped from my men. Ask where he is.
Where's my dad?
So, what's it say?
It says he's in his car.
Well, he's too late. You and I are leaving.
I don't think so.
Whoa! Penny! Hey! Are you okay?
Is it really you?
Yes, Penny, I swear it's me, honey. I just found your mom and brother. They're all right. You're safe now.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105? Honey! Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girlie.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This? I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and... She said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this.
The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt. You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right. It's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
All right, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We'll bring in you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him troll!
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep.
You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again, and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd.
Here you go. Happy birthday!
A poppet? Really? How old do you guys think I am? 6?
Stop complaining! You're lucky you got something.
Thanks, guys, for my new bike!
It's not even her birthday!
So what? It doesn't matter. Don't be so spoiled!
Yeah!
This sucks.
Congratulations, you completed the pink row. Power unlocked.
I think I've officially lost it.
I want my water bottle, but it's so far away.
What? So this is real, and I actually have telekinesis?
Hey, loser, come watch me play with my toy.
Okay.
Look, it's flying!
No!
Oh, no!
Let's see what power the second row will give me.
You have completed the second pink row. New power unlocked.
This is gonna be interesting. Jeez, do you knock?
Mom wants you to wash the dog, weirdo.
Okay, little bud, it's time for a bath.
No, absolutely not. I will not take a bath.
Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. I'm sorry, Fluffy, but I got to. You really smell.
Says you.
See, now don't you feel so much better?
No, but I do now.
Hey, go check on your pets.
Okay. Guys, break it up.
Tell your dumb cat that baths are not good.
Yes, they are. Look, I'll even prove it to you.
No, Chubbs, wait. Let's hope this next power is better than last time.
You have completed the yellow row. New power unlocked.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can I have that?
No.
Aw, come on. Just give it to me.
Let go.
What the? You're not the boss of me.
Really? Okay. Go get me an iced tea. Right now.
Okay.
Why, thank you.
What? Why'd I do that?
'Cause I'm the boss.
Honey, take out the trash.
No. Tell Dad to do it.
Bob, take out the trash.
Watch it, Klutz.
Oh, you really shouldn't have done that.
Oh, really? Why not?
You ever hear of the saying, what goes around comes around?
What is she talking about?
Why don't you show us your dancing?
What? I can't dance.
Oh no, you're just being modest. Dance. Layla, where are you? You're supposed to be my backup. Layla!
She just put in the chat that she's out of speaking time.
And we just lost.
Your mother requests to see you.
Guys, I gotta head off.
See you later, rich girl. Must be nice to have a butler.
Shut up. Tell her I'll be right there.
Bye.
Darling, meet my new boyfriend.
What's up?
Mom, can I speak to you alone for a minute?
Okay, I'll be right back, babe.
Mom, he is like 25. You realize that you're 40 now, right?
So? Age is just a number, and he makes me happy. Don't you want me to be happy?
Yeah, man, she's hot and loaded. Nah, she doesn't even know about my secret. Dude, her daughter's kind of hot, too. I'm just in this for the money, though. Shit, you scared me. Wait, how long have you been standing out here? Hey, hold on.
Mom, your boyfriend is a...
Aw, you're out of speaking time, honey. I thought you had an hour left.
Guess there was a glitch.
Honey, enough charades. I don't understand.
Well, that was weird.
Young lady, what is wrong with you? I'm so sorry, babe. Go to your room.
You seem stressed. Here, take your squishy. You know, you could use your phone to communicate. She's not picking up? They did leave, saying they wanted alone time.
Yes! Oh, he is so busted. Mom, there's something I need-
I have to take a phone call, excuse me.
Don't worry, I'll keep her company. You stay out of my way. This is your final warning. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Her boyfriend's controlling your speaking time?
Yeah, I mean, it's the only thing that makes sense.
The boyfriend has left.
Time for me to expose him. Hi, Mom. I see your boyfriend isn't around.
He went to go get me coffee. Isn't that sweet?
No, actually not sweet, because he has a big secret, and one of them is that he's been stealing my speaking time.
Hey, I'm back.
No, watch, Mom. My speaking time is just gonna magically disappear now.
What?
Seems fine to me, honey.
Okay, fine. If I still have my voice, then I'm gonna use it. I heard you saying that you had a secret.
A secret?
Oh boy, I wanted this to be a surprise, but oh well. Evelyn, will you make me the happiest man alive and marry me?
Babe, yes!
I cannot let her marry him. Hey, what is this? This is how he's been controlling my speaking time.
Give me that! I warned you! Come here! Your plan to expose me didn't work. Your mom and I are gonna get married today in Las Vegas.
Babe, where are you?
Coming, sweetheart. Sadie, there you are. I had a feeling you might be in need of some help. There we go. Are you quite all right, Miss Sadie? Here you are. I took this off of Mr. Blake. Shall I get us a cab for Las Vegas?
Oh, yeah.
I now pronounce you husband.
Stop the wedding. Your fiancé Blake is a psychotic little gold digger.
Babe, I thought she was sick.
No, Mom. He locked me in my makeup room.
What?
She's lying. I saw her myself, and he's also been stealing her speaking time. I have not.
How could he do that?
With this.
Hey! You give that back, you little-
I think you've said enough.
You jerk! That's for messing with my daughter.
Ugh. And that's for taking my speaking time.
Happy birthday, darling. How many days do you have, darling?
Only 3 days.
No, we must find you a husband at once.
Ready to choose?
No, this isn't fair. I don't know any of these men.
You can get to know them after you've been wed. Now pick one.
All right, let's see. Not him. But definitely not him.
What?
Next.
But I.
And let me guess, this one has a great personality.
You have offended all the princes.
Wow, that was one brutal elimination.
And who might you be?
Prince Nathaniel. But don't worry, I'm not here to ask you for your hand in marriage.
Then why are you here?
Mostly for entertainment.
Aren't you from the rival kingdom?
Indeed I am, and I can't wait to tell my father how hot-headed your daughter is.
Aubrey, don't. All the princes rejected you.
Good, I do not wish to marry any of them.
If you do not wed in 3 days, you shall die.
Are you certain that if I don't marry in 3 days, I shall die?
Yes. You'll have to say yes to the first man who proposes.
No, that isn't fair.
Life isn't fair, darling.
I can't do this.
You must! I will not lose you like I lost your father! You must find a husband, do you understand?
Mother, I think my corset is a bit too tight.
Aubrey, to meet a good suitor, you must look as fitted as possible.
Hello, princess. Would you care to dance? That was fun. Shall we dance again?
Oh, actually, I'm a bit thirsty.
Say no more. I shall fetch you a drink, your highness.
Pardon me. I didn't mean to startle you.
You weren't invited.
The invitation said all eligible princes were welcome. Are you all right?
My corset, it's too tight. My corset, it's too tight.
Hang on, I'll help you. Is that better?
Yes, thank you.
Princess? What exactly was happening over here?
It is not what it looks like.
I was simply helping her with her dress.
You two were being scandalous.
No!
We don't even like each other.
I'm so telling everyone.
You can't just go around spreading rumors about us.
You could marry her and restore your dignity, or...
Is there a second option?
You could also pay me to keep quiet.
I can't believe we paid her so much money.
This is all your fault.
My fault? You're the one who...
Princess, there you are. I must ask you a question. Will you, Princess Aubrey, marry me? Your mother insisted I ask you tonight. So, what do you say, Princess?
Yes.
Excellent. We shall be married tomorrow, and you shall be saved from death.
Nathaniel, why are you here?
I came to congratulate you on your engagement.
You know, for a guy who doesn't like me, you sure show up at my palace a lot.
Are you implying that I might have feelings for you?
I would do no such thing, Your Highness, unless, of course, it was true.
I think you've mistaken my generosity for affection.
You are far from generous.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
I'll have you know I can be very generous.
All right, then prove it.
All right. I will.
You kissed me.
I would never. I am a gentleman.
A gentleman does not kiss another man's bride. You have to marry me.
No, Aubrey, I can't.
Is it because we are rivals?
No. I have to go.
Now, after we are wed, I want the princess taken care of. I shall pay for you to do this.
We have postponed the wedding long enough.
He is trying to kill me.
Enough of your nonsense. You shall be married tonight.
And do you take Prince Frederick to be your husband?
Stop the wedding! That man is a fraud!
Nathaniel,
someone get this fool out of here.
The only fool here is you. Prince Frederick is not who he claims to be. In fact, he's not a prince at all.
It's true. You were just using her to become royalty.
No! I am a man of honor.
No, Frederick. What you are is a word I dare not say in front of the queen.
Aubrey, I'm so sorry. You are almost out of time. Who shall you marry?
Marry me.
But I thought...
I made a vow to never marry because I didn't believe in love. That was until...
Until when?
Until I met you. So I ask you, Aubrey, will you join our kingdoms together and marry me?
Yes.
I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Darling, did your creature name appear yet?
No, not yet, but obviously it's gonna say vampire since you and Dad are both vampires.
Well, actually...
You're not our biological child.
What? So I'm adopted?
Yes, we found you abandoned by the ocean.
I don't understand. If I'm not a vampire, then what am I?
Well, we think you might be...
I'm a mermaid? Why would you keep this a secret from me?
We had a very good reason. Mermaids are extinct. You are the last of your kind.
Guys, this shell just appeared on me.
The mermaid's mark. Cover it with your hair.
Can't we just use makeup?
No, darling.
Makeup will not work. Let's hope the kids at Creature High will not notice your mark.
Welcome to Creature High. Today, we'll be pairing up for a quiz.
A quiz on the first day?
No wonder they call her Miss Cruel.
Quiet. You two think you're so funny? Well, pair up together then.
So, what creature are you?
I'm a vampire.
Sweet, me too. But my fangs haven't come in yet.
Mine either.
I'm Draculogan.
I'm Adrina.
Okay, true or false, a mermaid will transform after getting her mark.
Transform?
Yeah, I mean, they gotta grow a tail at some point, right? I'm putting true.
Hey, help us, please!
Can you hear that?
Hear what?
Only you can hear us. Please let us out of this tank.
Don't worry, I will.
Adrina, were you talking to the... What is that mark?
So your teacher saw your mark?
Yeah.
Well, what did you say?
I told her that it was fake, but now everyone in my class thinks that I'm weird.
Darling, your hair. She is starting to transform.
Am I gonna grow a tail too?
Yes, eventually. I think I have something that can help. Here, drink this.
What is this?
A potion that will turn you back to normal.
There's nothing in here.
It is invisible potion. Drink it, please. Yes, it worked.
But is it supposed to make you feel sick?
Unfortunately, that is a side effect. If you feel yourself transform again, take a sip of the potion.
Hey, Draculogan.
Sup, Adrina? And you can just call me Logan. Did you dye your hair, though?
Oh no, I have to drink my potion.
What? What is going on?
Listen, if I tell you a secret, do you promise to keep it?
I promise. You're a mermaid?
Shh.
Sorry, but, can I see that potion? Adrina, this is...
You think my own mom would try and poison me?
I've seen this potion before, and it's toxic. Your hair's getting more colorful.
I need that potion.
This is for your own good.
Logan, what have you done?
I'm sorry, Adrina. I couldn't let you have that. You'll thank me later.
Mom, Dad, bad news. The potion is gone, and my hair is looking like this.
Oh, no. She ruined our plans.
Wait, what?
She is transforming. Now she can't escape.
I don't understand. What's going on?
We only adopted you because... We want something.
What do you want from me?
We want to suck your blood. Mermaid's blood makes vampires very powerful. She won't last much longer on land. I'm thirsty.
How about some holy water? Here, this will turn you human.
It worked, but how did you know?
I'm not actually a vampire.
You're a merman?
Yeah, the last one, but I don't think mermaids are gonna stay extinct anymore.
Hey, new girl, aren't you like 16?
So what?
Whoa, I'm just saying it's kind of weird that you have a doll.
Hey, let me touch it.
Back off.
Jeez, she's crazy, man.
Hey, what are you guys doing to my friend? Leave her alone. That doll is the last thing her parents gave her before they passed away.
Dude, I bet that doll is cursed. Yeah, man, it even looks like her too. That's some Annabelle shit right there. $20 says you won't try and steal it from her.
Alright, bet, you're on. Ayo!
Hey, give it back!
Aw, what you gonna do?
This.
Detention! Over a doll? On your first day.
I'm sorry, Uncle Scott, but...
But nothing, you're too old for that thing now. I'm throwing it away.
No!
Let go! It's for your own good.
No, he ripped it! Secret File X? What is this? Secret File X? What is this? I should be able to play this on my laptop using this. Hi, honey. It's your mom here.
And your dad.
If you're seeing this, that means you must have kept the doll we gave you.
If so, we're so proud of you because that means you might be able to fix things. We don't have much time to explain, but-
He's coming. Listen, your Uncle Scott cannot be trusted, and that doll isn't a toy. It's a key to a safe.
Don't- Uncle, get the-
No! Come on. The doll's hand is the key to the safe. The safe is in the basement.
My doll's hand unlocks a secret safe in our basement?
And my Uncle Scott can't be trusted. I have to find out what's in there.
Hey, kiddo, just check. What's in your hands? What's in your hands?
I was writing you an apology card.
Uh-huh. Let me see it.
It's not finished yet.
Does it look like I give a damn? Let me see it.
I can't because it's a surprise.
Expecting company?
No, are you?
No. Stay here.
I have to get to the basement. Okay, I'm in the basement, but where's the safe? That's it. The video said the doll's hand is the key to unlocking the safe. Scan hand here.
Opened.
It worked. Whatever's inside must be very...
valuable. I've been trying to get that safe open for years.
You knew about the safe?
Yeah, kid. I know about a lot of things. And one of them is that you lied to me.
I'm sorry.
Oh no, you're not sorry. But you're gonna be. You don't even know what your parents did for a living.
Yes, I do. My mom and dad were both lawyers.
Lawyers. They were spies.
Spies? My parents couldn't be spies. They're not cool enough.
Oh, kid. You're so innocent. Your parents were actually smarter than I thought. I'll get that doll. But right now, I'm gonna get that treasure that's in this safe.
Access denied.
Looks like only you can get it. There's a crown in there. Now get it.
Access granted.
Yes, that crown is worth millions. Okay, hand it over.
Wait, I want to know what really happened to my parents.
Nah, kid, I don't think you really want to know the answer to that. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, open the door.
No, not until you tell me what really happened to my parents. How did they even get this crown?
I told you, your parents were spies and they acquired many riches on their missions. That crown was a gift from a princess they saved. Your parents were rich and I needed money, but they would never give it to me. So I decided to take something that they wanted and to never give it to them.
Me.
And you want to know what I did to your parents? Freeze! FBI! Whoa, hey, what's going on? Are you injured?
No, but I don't understand. How did you guys know to come?
Well, we've been investigating your uncle for quite some time now.
Recently, we gathered enough evidence to make the arrest.
I told you I'm okay. I don't need an ambulance.
Honey, the ambulance isn't for you.
What?
While we were searching your house, we found a shed in your backyard. Did you know about the shed?
Uncle Scott said it was infested with bugs.
Actually, we believe we found your parents. They're in critical condition, but they're alive, honey.
The Greenheart Kingdom has gotten more powerful, and their king has vowed to capture you.
Oh my gosh, Mom, I told you I can protect myself.
No, we're joining forces with another kingdom.
What kingdom?
The Blueheart Kingdom. You are to marry their prince.
Son, their kingdom needs our help.
I'm not marrying Bree from the Red Heart Kingdom. This is stupid.
If you bring him here, I'm not speaking to him.
At least give him a chance.
No, literally everyone knows that people from the Blue Heart Kingdom are stuck up, sloppy, and they don't even wear their kingdom's colors. Like, who does that?
Stop it. Go over there.
Princess, it is a pleasure to meet you. And may I introduce my son, Prince Devon. Say hello.
Hello, Bree.
Hello, Devon.
You can't force me to marry him.
I'm sorry, but we need his kingdom's protection from the Greenhearts.
No, we don't. We can protect ourselves. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go have a little word with the prince.
Honey, wait.
Devon, your majesty, your help is no longer required, so, you guys can just go.
Great, come on, Dad, let's get out of here.
Son, now wait just a minute. We agreed you two would be married.
I didn't agree to anything.
Yeah, neither did I. So, goodbye, Prince Devon. It was really nice meeting you.
Yeah, real nice.
What's up with you two? Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. Just, have a safe trip home.
I still can't believe you did that.
Well, Mom, actually, I've been thinking a lot about the prince, because yesterday, when we touched, my heart...
My queen! The Green Hearts! They're here!
Stay in this room.
Mom, is that you?
Surprise.
You're...
The King of Green Hearts. Sorry to tell you, your guards didn't make it.
Why are you doing this? What do you want?
Revenge! Your father stole your mother from me. She was supposed to be my wife.
What? You have to let that go. My father passed away years ago.
I know, which means there's no one left to protect you. Your powers are no match for mine. You're coming with me, and you're never gonna see your mother again.
You came back. Listen, when I shook your hand, I felt something.
I did too. I think somehow we created a new power.
Or maybe our powers are stronger together. That could be the way we defeat this guy. Here, give me your hand.
Hey, moron, come and get us.
Now.
No!
The Green Hearts have been defeated, and the wedding is off. But honey, the legend says if two people's heart colors mix together, that means they're soulmates. Hey, I just wanted to say thank you, and if, you know, you want to come back and visit me, you're more than welcome to.
This week is important, kids.
Because our scales appeared.
Yes, since this is you and your brother's 18th birthday week, we'll finally get to find out how evil you two are.
I already know. Mine's going straight to villain.
Of course it is, darling. Your last name isn't Menace for nothing.
Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Mindy Menace, world's greatest supervillain.
We got you suits.
Yes!
Sweet!
I know, but you can't wear them until your birthday.
Huh?
Why not?
You're not a true villain until the scale says so.
My suit better be flameproof.
Yeah, and mine better handle ice.
Mindy Max, don't worry.
They do.
Can I get a cape?
No capes!
Hey, how'd your scale go up?
Oh, I took your credit card when you weren't looking. I hope you don't mind. I got a couple things.
Oh!
Ow!
Ha, that's what you get. Whoa, chill! I've got a plan, and you're gonna want to hear about it. I know a way we can move our scales a lot.
I'm listening.
See that bank?
Yeah.
Well, you and I are gonna rob it.
Oh, alright. Sounds good to me.
And look what I got.
Our suits, but Mom and Dad said we're not supposed
to. Wear them until our birthdays. I know, but we gotta prove to them that we can be real villains.
You know what? You're right. Wait, Max, what should our villain names be?
Huh. How about I'm Frost and you're Blaze?
Okay, not bad, Max.
Let's do this.
Everybody freeze.
Do what he says or else
you're gonna get barbecued.
Fry the safe.
On it.
Money, here we come.
Whoa, look at all that cash.
Not so fast!
Careful, he's a super. What's your name?
I'm Witherstorm!
Nice! Why do they call you that?
Allow me to demonstrate.
Looks like Weather Boy can control Mother Nature.
Blaze, get him.
With pleasure.
I don't think so!
Crap, my powers don't work in this rain. He's all yours, Frost.
Don't worry, Blaze. I got him.
I suggest you both surrender now before the cops show up.
Giving up's not our style.
I can't believe we escaped with so much cash.
I know, right?
Max, how did your scale move?
I did something.
What did you do?
I'll show you.
Follow me to the lair.
Ta-da!
You brought the superhero to our house?
Yeah, I had my buddies bring him over, and when he wakes up, I'm gonna find out his secret identity. I'm gonna use Dad's gadgets to interrogate him.
Max, Dad's gadgets are really dangerous. I don't know if you should use them on him.
What? Of course they're dangerous. That's the whole point. Hey, your scale moved towards Hero. Oh, don't tell me you like him.
You like him?
I do not.
Uh-uh.
You think he's cute, don't you?
No.
As your twin, I can tell you're lying.
Are you guys gonna argue this whole time? What the hell is this place?
Your worst nightmare.
Max.
So, your real name's Max, huh?
What?
That must be my new gadget. Be right back.
Why can't I use my powers?
Sorry, but that bracelet on your wrist, it's a power dampener.
I need you to set me free.
And why is that?
There's a tornado headed towards my family's house, and I'm the only one with the powers to stop it!
Yeah, right. You really think I'm that stupid?
I'm serious, come on! I can see good in you. Please, you have to release me!
Where is he?
He escaped.
Your scale. You let him free! I'm telling Mom and Dad!
No, Max, wait!
Stay there!
Wait!
Mom, Dad?
Our lie detector arrived in the mail. Now tell us, did you set the hero free?
No.
Scanning. Lie detected.
Mindy?
I told you.
Look, I'm sorry. It was only so he could protect his family. Plus, he promised he would owe me a favor in return.
Mindy, that's enough.
You are turning into a superhero.
She sure has a crush on one.
I do not.
Listen very carefully. We don't date superheroes in this family.
You're gonna get rid of him. Understand? Now remember, if you don't complete the mission,
don't come home.
I saw you from down the street. You're not here to cause any trouble, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam.
How do you know my real name?
My parents did some digging on you.
Enough talk!
Ugh! You brought your brother with you?
We're kind of a team.
Stop! You're better than this!
Shut up! My sister is a villain.
Okay, Max, that's enough. Why aren't you fighting back?
Because I don't want to hurt you.
Huh, how pathetic. Finish him.
No, I won't. You are right, Max. I do care about him.
What? Ugh, I knew it. You've gone soft. You're almost a superhero. And you're in love with one.
Well, who says heroes and villains can't like each other?
No, you have to make a choice. Our family or him.
Max.
I'm serious, Mindy. Pick one.
Fine, then I choose him.
How dare you! Knock it off.
Nah, you're about to become a hero, which makes you my enemy. You want to know why I chose him over this family?
Yeah, why?
Because he's the only one that's ever been nice to me.
Nice? We're a family of villains. We're not nice. You always were the weaker twin.
You leave her alone, right now!
Aw, look who's up. What are you gonna do, huh?
Simple. I'm gonna create your biggest weakness. Extreme heat.
No, stop!
Hero.
I knew you were a hero, Mindy!
Remember when you said you would owe me a favor? Do you think I could stay at your house? My parents will never let me come home now.
Of course. My family is going to love you.
Mom, look, I could get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why-
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that.
What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait.
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just...
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out.
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me, I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend, please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please, you're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point.
No!
It's okay.
Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her! What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that! Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of.
Mommy, what's this?
You can either be dating or married at 20.
Oh, well, I want to be married.
That's very young.
I know, but I want to be just like Cinderella and marry my Prince Charming.
I'm definitely going to have to set up an arranged marriage for her.
Mommy, this just came on my finger and it's not coming off.
That's what happens when you pick the married option.
You may not remove the bandage until you turn 20 years old.
Talk to any cute princess tonight?
No, ever since this appeared on me, no princess will talk to me.
Dang. They're probably just afraid of marriage.
Yeah, I guess.
If they won't talk to you, that's their loss.
Thanks. Wait, you have one of these too.
Oh, yeah.
How did I never notice that?
I guess since I'm a guard, you just don't pay attention to me.
You can remove your band-aid.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prints I get.
Happy birthday, you can take your band-aid off.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prints I get.
Remember, it'll be their first initial.
It's an S. But wait, I don't know any princes whose names start with the letter S.
Good thing I made an arrangement.
What kind of an arrangement?
Marriage, of course. I found you a very handsome prince.
Does his name start with the letter S?
Well, no.
Then he's not my soulmate.
Happy birthday, Violet. What's wrong?
My mom. She's forcing me to get married tomorrow.
To someone who's not your soulmate?
Yeah, Sam, maybe you can talk to her. She thinks really highly of you.
I mean, I'm just a guard, but I'll see what I can do.
Wait a minute. Sam? S? He could be my soulmate.
Sorry, your mom didn't listen.
Never mind that. Sam, when do you get to remove your bandage?
Actually, my birthday is tomorrow.
No, you need to remove it right now.
Huh? Why right now?
Because I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
Please, just take off the bandage.
Violet, I can't. It won't come off until I turn 20.
All right, fine. But you better tell me first thing in the morning.
I promise, I will.
Your future husband has arrived.
Actually, Mom, I really need to speak to Sam.
Nonsense! You must not keep the prince waiting. Now, come on.
Hello, princess. Is that an S on your finger?
Yes, it's the first letter of my soulmate's name.
Well, just so you know, when we're married, I will have that removed.
It's literally ingrained on my finger.
Then I guess you'll be losing that finger.
Mom, I am not marrying that prince. He is evil.
What? Your guard, Sam, he's...
He's what?
He's... dead, sweetheart. I'm so sorry.
Sam can't be dead. I just talked to him the other day. I need to see him.
The other guards found him unresponsive this morning. I'll take you to him, sweetheart.
Sam.
Please, give me a moment alone with him.
Of course, Violet.
Sam, how could this happen? He had a V. He was my soulmate. You were so nice to me. I will never forget you. Oh, darling, you look so beautiful. You did choose to get married at 20, and now you get to finally marry your prince.
I don't care.
Do you take Prince Daniel to be your husband?
I...
Violet, wait! Please, stop the wedding!
Sam? You're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened.
Sam, you're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened. Your mom, she poisoned me with a sleeping potion.
What?
But somehow, the spell was broken.
True love's kiss. Mom, how could you?
I...
You said you wanted to marry a prince.
Oh, so you two were plotting together.
Well, we couldn't let you marry that scum, now could we?
See, the thing is, Daniel, I'd rather marry a guard than a selfish, cowardly prince.
I was wrong, darling. Please forgive me.
Then let me marry Sam. And maybe we can talk about forgiveness.
Yes, Violet, you have my blessing.
Well, then what about me?
You? You wanted to have my finger removed.
Oh yes, I did say that. Did he really say that, Violet? You know, as the princess's guard, it's my job to protect her from harm. Oh please, you don't scare me. Really? Because you look a little scared to me, Daniel. I suggest you run now. Yes, sir. I've been meaning to ask you this for a long time. Violet, will you marry me?
Yes.
I always had a feeling you and I were soulmates, Violet. Sorry you didn't get your Prince Charming.
It's okay. I got something better.
When I come to a party? If you want to come, you have to talk. No writing stuff down either. Give me that.
Aw, she's getting sad.
Hey, give that back to her.
There.
Here. What's your guys' deal?
Relax, new guy. We were just playing around.
Yeah, it's not our fault her voice is locked. You know, she's the only girl in the whole school that hasn't kissed her soulmate.
It's a small school. She can just text what she wants to say.
Actually, no. Her parents don't even let her have a phone.
Don't listen to them. Here's some paper. I'll see you tomorrow. You okay? You're kind of shaking. Is everything all right?
Do you want me to open it?
Stella!
What are you doing? You're not supposed to talk to boys. Let's go. Let's go! If the world was ending,
you'd come over right. Caught her talking to a boy today.
Probably trying to find her soulmate, but that's never gonna happen.
Stella?
What the hell is wrong with you? Are you alright? Aw, you haven't kissed your soulmate yet, have you? Well, are you in some sort of trouble?
Stella!
There you are!
What's going on? Are these your parents?
Oh, stop it. Come here.
So sorry about this.
Whoa!
Time to go. What did you do? He did what had to be done.
He's gone, and it's your fault.
Anybody home?
That's the boy from her school. I'll take care of this one.
She's freaking out over here. What'd you do with the boy?
Relax. I sent him home. I told him you were asleep. He seemed worried. Have you been asking people for help at school?
You better not be, because you know what will happen if you do.
Now tomorrow,
you're gonna smile and go to school, and if your mom catches you talking to that boy again, he's gonna meet the same fate as the truck driver.
Stella, I want to talk to you about the note. Wait, I think I know how to help you. I'm pretty sure that you and I are, soulmates. You think so too, right? That's why you gave me the note, so I could help you get your voice. You need me to kiss you. Hey, it's okay, I know you're nervous, but it's worth a shot, right? Come on, you gotta unlock your voice. One kiss. Did it work?
I don't know.
Hey, we're soulmates, alright.
There's something that I have to tell you.
What do you want to tell me?
The woman that's coming, she's not my real mom. I was taken from my real parents.
What? Why would they do that?
Because they wanted my-
Stella, you're kidding me! Guess you didn't learn your lesson. Hey, let's go.
No.
You can talk?
Wait a minute, shouldn't you be happy for her?
I am happy, it's just that my daughter, she's deeply troubled.
Don't listen to anything that she-
Oh, hush.
Ow.
Hey, is she alright?
She's okay, but like I said, she's not so well in the mind. Can we have a moment?
Okay.
No, wait. Let go. I have my voice back now. It's over, Karen. Everyone is gonna know the truth about what you-
About what you-
Shh, that's enough.
Ugh, I don't know what we're gonna do. The little brat kissed her soulmate.
Well, she's not gonna stay asleep for long.
I think her soulmate might have called the-
Hey, this is the police. Open the door.
Shit, we have to hide her.
Good news, I got the cops to leave.
Great, because she wouldn't stop squirming.
Ugh, you guys can't just hide me here forever.
She's right.
Well, do you got any bright ideas?
Legend says if a girl's soulmate dies, the girl loses her voice permanently. You're gonna call your soulmate and invite him over.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will, or you're never gonna see your real family again.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm sorry for confusing you today, and I just wanted to tell you that I'm fine, and I was wondering if you wanted to come over.
Yeah, sure.
Such a good girl.
I think he's here.
She's right there.
Stella! What's going on?
Run!
Why don't you keep her company?
We'll be back.
I'm so sorry. This was a trap. They made me call you.
It's alright. I had a feeling this was gonna happen.
Any last words, kid?
No, please.
I got some words for you. My dad's a cop.
Freeze! Police!
Stella, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Ugh, get off of me, babe! Do something!
Ugh, forget it, it's over.
We were so close to getting your bank account, Stella. You were almost 18, you just had to wait 3 more months.
We told you we'd let you go after that.
That's enough out of you, come on. Don't worry, we're gonna find your real parents.
That would mean the world to me. I haven't seen them since I was 10 years old.
You're gonna see them again. My dad and I will make sure of it.
I couldn't have asked for a better soulmate.
Same here.
Come on, give me an X. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers.
Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
it. Our girl is a seeker.
Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What? If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds.
Honey?
What?
You're sweating.
No.
You okay?
No. I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back.
Ah, shit. I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry.
Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention, the game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But
hide now, damn it.
Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh. Listen, you're about to get caught.
Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister...
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah. And from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them, you run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you.
You're it.
Oh. Sorry, sis.
That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million.
Nighty-night, Kim.
Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hider Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really?
I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
You need a job, girl.
Yeah, I know. I only have $20 in my account.
You know that nanny app?
Yeah.
Apparently some billionaire is looking for a nanny.
Let me see.
He's kind of cute.
It says he wants them to be CPR certified, have 5 years of experience with working with kids, and a college degree. All things I don't have.
But he doesn't know that.
Stacy, no, we are not faking documents.
You need money, honey.
Don't give me that look.
Wow, this is amazing. Your resume is just outstanding.
Thank you.
When can you start?
Oh, I'm free to start whenever you like.
All right, okay, here you go. I'm gonna give you your first paycheck right now. I got two other kids right there. Say hi, girls. This is your new nanny.
Hi. Can she cook?
Oh, well, actually...
Yeah, her resume says she can cook anything.
Since you're a chef, can you make us sushi?
Yeah, whatever you girls want.
Yay. Yes!
Hi, I just want to order some sushi, but I need it delivered out back. Don't you dare snitch on me.
This is so good.
Well, I'm glad you like it.
Daddy used to cook for us, but now he's too busy with his job.
Yeah.
You know, what is your dad's job anyway?
We're not allowed to say. Who made this?
Oh, that would be me. Hi, I'm the new nanny. And who are you?
I'm Darren's girlfriend, and I'm allergic to sushi. Throw this away.
Just go in the other room. It's not bothering you.
Ow!
Hey!
It's fine, honey. Darren gave me permission to discipline the girls.
Are you okay? I have to tell your dad about that.
Don't bother.
He won't believe you.
She acts different around him.
Excuse me, sir.
Lucy, hey. This is for you for being so great today. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Is that a gun? Is that a gun?
Oh, you weren't supposed to see that.
Why do you have that? What is your job?
Listen, Lucy, if you're gonna work for me, there's some questions that are off limits, and that's one of them.
Excuse me? No, I want to know that I'm safe here.
You are very safe with me, Lucy. I promise.
Actually, sir, I came up here to talk to you about your girlfriend.
What about me? Hey, babe.
Hey, baby. Yeah, what about her?
I was just gonna say that she's gorgeous.
Darren already knows that. Don't you, babe?
He didn't listen, did he?
No, not really.
I told you.
Listen, girls, don't worry. I'm gonna find a way to expose her.
No, baby. He's just a job. You're the one that I love. We'll talk later, okay? Bye. Lucy, you didn't hear anything.
Oh, but I did.
No, you didn't. That's a lot of money, huh? It can all be yours. If you keep your mouth shut. Don't tell Darren about my man, and the money's yours.
You have a deal.
Perfect. And then the fairy lived happily ever after. The end.
Thank you for reading the book. I always wanted my mommy to read it.
May I ask what happened to your real mommy?
I don't know my real mommy or daddy.
We were all in foster care before this, but Darren adopted us.
But I love you, Lucy, because you're like a real mommy to me.
Yeah. I love you girls, too.
Then tell him I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse. And you better give me my money by tonight.
Does this guy work for the mafia or something?
Hey, Lucy.
Oh, I got it.
You know, you got really nice-
Hey, babe, guess what? Your nanny is a fake. The college she graduated from doesn't exist.
I can explain.
I don't like liars, Lucy.
She lied about everything on her resume.
Pack your stuff right now and get out. I told you to go.
She needs to be fed.
I can take care of that.
Sir, please don't fire me. I know I shouldn't have lied about my resume, but I do care about your girls. And if you fire me, they're gonna be heartbroken.
The kids will be fine, Lucy.
Well, then you should know that your girlfriend is cheating on you.
What are you talking about?
She's lying.
I heard her on the phone in the closet. She paid me not to say anything.
I did not!
You lied to me once, you're probably lying to me again.
But sir-
You're fired, hun. Get over it. Give me the baby.
No.
Lucy.
Shh, it's okay.
Lucy, where are you going?
I'm so sorry.
I'll be taking that money back.
It'll be okay.
No, it's not gonna be okay. I failed them.
Ugh, his girlfriend is so evil. No, baby. He's just a job. You're the one that I love.
I think she's out to get his money.
Huh?
The kids are in danger. I have to go help them.
Where's Daddy?
Sorry, honey, but Daddy's getting interrogated right now.
I have to get in there.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Hey, boss, look who I found.
Well, well.
It's gonna be okay.
Yes, girls, stop struggling. Everything will be fine. For me.
Actually, no, it's not. Because I may not be a chef or have graduated from college, but there's one thing that I didn't put on my resume that's, about to come in real handy right now.
And what's that? How did you- I'm a black belt in Taekwondo, bitch.
Lucy.
Girls. Shh, it's okay.
Lucy, Is everyone all right?
Yeah, Lucy saved us.
You're hurt.
I'm fine. Thank you.
Daddy, does this mean that Lucy can stay?
Yeah, I just hope she can forgive me for being so.
Now they have to get married.
Yeah, or at least give her a raise, Dad.
Maybe I'll do both.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
Three.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, four again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get?
Four again.
Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me?
I don't think this is her room.
Help. Oh, princess, hey. I can't believe I found you.
I also can't believe I climbed up this tower. Can I come inside? Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not gonna get away with it because I'm going to expose you to-
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you. In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we?
Poor, helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father. What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal!
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No!
You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen!
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Come on, make me something good! A penguin and a backpack? No freaking way! I love this!
I got a magic wallet that gives me money!
That is so cool!
I know, right? What'd you get?
I got a penguin backpack, but I don't really know what it does yet.
I'm gonna go get some food, see you!
Okay, bye! Man, I really wish I had some water. Whoa, is it just me or did this thing get heavier? No way, there is like a bunch of waters in here! This backpack must grant wishes! Okay, let's just test this again. I wish for $100 in 20s. This is amazing! I'm home!
You're not putting up with this anymore!
Putting up with what? I can't talk to people!
I wish for some headphones.
Hey sis, what's this? Aren't you kind of old to have a stuffed animal backpack?
Give it back!
Wait a minute, what's inside of here? Hey, how'd you get all this money? Did you steal this money?
No, it was my magic gift. It grants me wishes.
Yeah, right. Prove it.
All right, I wish for a necklace.
Nothing happened.
I must have to be holding on to it for it to work.
Nice try. I know you're stealing money. You probably think you're so cool, but you're not.
Ugh! Oh yeah? How about now, Benson?
That's it. Where are you?
I wish to be at a friend's house. I really hope you can do that.
Whoa! Hey!
Oh, hey, Chad!
How'd you get in here?
Your back door was open.
Sweet! I was wondering if you wanted to come to prom with me.
Yeah!
I gotta check on something. Be right back.
Okay. He asked me to prom, but I don't even have a dress. Wait. I wish for a red dress that's kind of fitted, but not too fitted. You know what I mean, Penguin. Just work your magic. Oh my gosh, yes! This is perfect! I should also wish for some accessories and...
Hey, there's some cops in the front of my house and they say they're looking for you.
Good morning, honey.
Hola, mama. Buenos dias.
Why are you speaking Spanish?
No sé. Oh, your soulmate.
¿Qué? I forgot. Today's the day. Whatever language your soulmate speaks, you'll speak.
You won't be able to speak English until you find them.
Today, we'll be learning about what?
¿Puedo ir al baño?
Huh? English, please?
She's trying to ask to use the restroom, and she can't speak English because...
Mi amor.
Because of her love. Her soulmate, actually. He speaks Spanish.
Oh, because today is soulmate day.
See.
Well, tough luck. You should have used the restroom before you came into my class.
Someone wants to interview you for an internship.
Ahora mismo?
Yes, go. It's a once-in-a-lifetime chance.
So you can only speak Spanish right now?
Lo siento.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna bring in a translator so I can understand you.
Gracias, señor.
Hola, señorita. Te ves hermosa. She is beautiful.
Aw, thank you.
Hey, he must be your...
This just in, scientist Shepard White claims his drink Smile will cure your stress.
A drink that cures stress. Yeah, right.
Did you hear about that drink?
The one that's supposed to cure your stress? Come on, Lily, it's a hoax.
People say it really works.
I think we'll pass.
Oh, hey you. Are you ready for that algebra test?
Not gonna lie, I was up all night on TikTok, so no.
Attention class, as you may or may not know, new laws have been put into place.
Starting tomorrow, everyone will be required to drink one cup of Smile before entering the classroom.
Wait, they can't make us do that, right?
Next, what's your number?
Number 16.
All right, and here's your Smile for the day.
Riley, stop! Don't drink that!
Babe, what are you doing?
That drink, it's a lie. It's doing something to us.
That's enough!
Ugh.
Finish your Smile. Get him out of here. Let me see a cup. Alright, how do you feel?
I feel great.
Please be green, please be green.
Transparent? Is that even a thing?
Never mind, I'm not complaining. Is that my boyfriend over there with the girl?
See ya, babe, and don't worry about her. I'll make sure she doesn't find out. Whoa! Babe, hey, how are you?
Don't touch me. We're over.
Aw, come on.
Why is my mom at my school? And why is she talking to my science teacher?
Well, you know what they say in science.
Opposites attract.
You're a good kisser.
Mm-hmm.
Would you mind if I invite your science teacher for dinner?
No, not at all.
Your mom sure makes the best food.
Mom, shouldn't you call and check on Dad?
Yes, I should see how he's doing on his trip. I'll call with you.
We can't keep hiding this.
Yeah, she's got to know I'm her real dad.
What is this? A niceness score?
I'm gonna have at least like a 90%.
40?
How is that possible? I'm like so nice.
Hey, I'm back from kindergarten.
What do you want, you little brat?
I want to show you what I made.
Is that slime?
Yeah, I made it for you.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I hate slime.
But it's your favorite color.
Get out! Hi, excuse me. I would like to buy a ticket to prom, please.
I'm sorry, but your niceness score is too low.
What?
To purchase a ticket, your score must be over 70.
So you're telling me that I don't get to go to prom because I'm not a pushover like you?
Detention! This is so unfair.
Hi, sissy.
Wait a minute. How do you have 100%?
'Cause I'm kind.
I need you to teach me your ways.
Sissy, I'm scared.
Hey, it's okay. I know this vacation home is a little creepy, but Mom and Dad will be back home from their party soon. And besides, my danger meter, it's only at 2%, so we're good.
Sissy, I'm gonna do a trick. Are you watching?
Uh-huh. Yeah, good job.
I'm almost at the top.
Millie, get down from there right now! Millie, I'm serious!
Okay, I'm coming.
It's gonna be okay. Crap, my phone is dead.
My arm is hurting.
You know what? I saw a hospital down the street. I'll just take you to it.
We think her arm might be broken, so we're gonna take her for some x-rays.
No, I don't want to.
It's okay. I'll be right here waiting for you when you get out.
It'll be very quick, sweetheart. Come on.
Okay.
Hey, I've been waiting like 45 minutes for my sister to be done with x-rays. What's taking so long?
We're not doing x-rays today. Our machine's under maintenance.
Wait, what? Then where do they take my sister?
I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Hey, Ash, what's above my head?
It's a love meter. It tells you how much people love you.
Wow, girl, you really love me.
Of course I do, bestie.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, hun. How was your day at school today?
Why don't you love me?
Excuse me? What are you talking about?
I knew I was your least favorite child. I bet you aren't even my real mom.
Are you okay, babe?
No, I found out that my mom doesn't even love me.
Aw, baby, who couldn't love you?
Apparently you. The meter shows 1%.
Well, yeah, because it's...
Just leave me alone. You're literally the only person who still loves me, Ashley.
Ugh, bestie, I'm so sorry. Here, have some water.
Thanks. Hey, Ash.
She is so stupid. I told her the hate meter is a love meter. Once she drinks that water, her boyfriend is mine. Miss, would you be interested in this one? She's in desperate need of a foster mom. No one wants to foster her.
Why not?
'Cause she does things like... Like that.
I'd be willing to care for her. But I want double the pay.
Deal.
I'm going to work. Waffles are in the freezer.
What is her deal? Why is she always staring at me? She needs to get a life.
Hey, that's not nice.
Huh?
I didn't say anything, you freak! Guys, her label's appearing. Freak! I knew it!
Excuse me, are you Vanessa Hart? Code 22? I need you to come with me.
Please, let me out.
Don't bother. The glass is soundproof.
I didn't even see you there.
Most people don't. What's your name?
My name's Casey. I've been here for a long time.
Your label, it's the same as mine.
Yep, I have a power.
So where are we?
A lab owned by a man named Damien. He's obsessed with kids like us.
What's your power?
Well, I have telepathy, telekinesis, and...
Hold on, you have more than one?
Yeah, why?
Because that's... They're coming.
Who's coming?
The boss wants to see you.
Good luck.
Hello, Vanessa. I've been looking for you. Your powers won't work in this room. Don't worry. You'll be using them shortly.
I'll prepare her for testing.
What? No!
Subject is Vanessa Hart, age 16, and it looks like her birthday is tomorrow. I'll get you a gift if you're a good listener today.
I'm turning 17 tomorrow, not 7.
Feisty! If you don't behave, though, there's consequences. I know you have 3 powers, and one of them is telepathy. That's your foster mom. Tell me where she is. What do you see?
I see water, and I see trees,
She's at a beach.
Excellent. Yes, we had her sent on a little vacation.
I'll get her hooked up to the machine, boss.
This is amazing.
Telekinesis is such a cool power.
I want to see her lift something heavier. I want you to lift this 500-pound weight.
No, I can't.
I need to see how strong you are. Do it.
She's lifting it.
Okay, enough.
Boss, her nose.
She's fine.
Casey?
Vanessa, I was really worried about you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm feeling better all of a sudden. How did that happen?
I used my powers on you. I healed you.
You did?
Yeah, my power is healing, and you look like you needed some help.
Thanks, no one's ever been so-
Happy birthday, Vanessa. Come with me. I have a surprise for you. Okay, let's see you. Wow, what do you think, Mason?
She looks great, sir. I got you some food.
You can eat, go ahead.
Does it taste good?
See, Vanessa, it's not so bad here. I can take care of you. You see, you have three powers, which makes you one of a kind. And together, we can make such a good team. I could become your new parent. Were you in my head?
They're here.
Vanessa, wait!
Mom. Dad.
Your powers won't work on that. It's protected.
Open the door.
Vanessa, hey, listen. You know I can't do that. Mason, the lights! Turn on the lights!
Yes, sir. Sorry, Vanessa. You've been adopted.
I have? By who?
A nice family. Come, I'll show you. Hi, I'm Rachel, and that's Tim. But if you like, you can call us Mom and Dad.
Okay.
I can't believe it! I'm pregnant!
I'm gonna have a baby sister?
I mean, she won't be your real sister, but yeah. Can we have those plushes for the new baby?
But these are kinda special to me.
No, you're too old for them now. Don't be selfish. Hand them over.
She's here.
Aw, can I hold her?
No, oh my gosh, no! Don't touch her!
Mom, the baby's crying. I think she's in the shower. It's okay, it's okay.
Peekaboo!
Hush, little baby. Don't say a word.
Mom!
Oh my gosh!
I was just-
I told you not to touch her! You were in so much trouble!
I'm sorry, Mom. She was crying and you were in the shower, so I just picked her up and she fell asleep. I think she kind of likes me.
Likes you? You could have dropped her! Give her to me! How dare you disobey me?
I was just singing her a song.
Don't ever pick her up again. Go to your room. Did you steal that from our baby?
No, I'm sorry. I was feeling sad, and I usually have these stuffed animals when I'm sad.
I told you to give that to the baby. You don't need that anymore. Let me see it.
No, my real parents gave this to me.
Oh, I see how it is. We don't allow rudeness in this house.
No!
I think we should give her back to the adoption center.
No, please. I'll do anything.
We do need someone to help around the house with this new baby. Will you help us clean?
If I do that, then can I stay?
Huh. Okay. As long as you're obedient and you clean well, you can stay. Did you finish the laundry?
Yes.
Good, because there's crumbs all over the floor. Get to it. What?
Is there any way that I can have some dinner?
She needs to be fed first. Listen, we both have to leave and we need you to watch the baby.
You're gonna let me watch her?
Yes, because we have to, but if anything happens to her, I'm bringing you back to that adoption center. Understand? We'll be home by 10. Her bottles are in the fridge.
Hey, it's okay. Where are they? Hi, it's me again. I'm just wondering where you guys are at, because it's already midnight.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car. Officer, are they-
Well, kid, it looks like your mother is in critical condition, and your father, he didn't make it, kid. I'm sorry. Your mom wants to see you.
I'll hold her for you, honey.
I'll watch over her, too.
Be careful with her.
We will, kid.
Mom. Come here. I'm so sorry that my real daughter is going to be stuck with you.
Ow.
I should have never adopted you.
Doctor!
We lost her.
I believe these belong to you. I'm so sorry, kid.
Thank you.
You and your sister are adorable. You didn't deserve to be treated like that, you know? My wife and I are actually looking to adopt.
Really?
Yeah, we've always wanted daughters. I can talk to my wife. Would you like that? Aw, kid, come here.
Time to take your vitamins.
Mom, do I have to? They make my head hurt.
That means they're working.
What exactly are they doing for me?
Shh, open.
Mom, stop. I can take it myself.
Okay, let me see. Good job. Next one's at lunch.
Yeah, okay, I know. You're gonna make me late.
Hey, cool if I sit here for lunch?
Sure.
Why does no one talk to you? FaceTime from Mom.
I'm really sorry, but I have to take this, in private.
Mom, oh my god, this is so embarrassing.
Look, I just need to see you take it.
There, are you happy?
Yes, good job, honey. I love you.
Why? This is why I'm never gonna have any friends.
Hey!
What the hell? Where did you come from?
They're after me. There isn't much time. You need to stop taking those vitamins. Stop taking those vitamins. They're suppressing your powers.
Powers?
Yes, you're a special, just like your father.
A what? How do you know my father?
I'm out of time. Just don't take those pills tonight, and you'll see what happens.
No, wait!
Okay, it's time. Good job, honey. You just earned yourself some dessert.
She's gotta stop treating me like I'm five.
Kara, vitamin time.
Okay, I'm coming.
Go on, take it. What's wrong?
Kara, don't tell her anything. She can't be trusted.
Honey, what?
Nothing. Never mind.
Well, don't be late to class now. Bye, Mom.
No, Kara, wait. I found your vitamins in the trash. Why were they in the trash?
The better question is, why are you making me take them? I know they're not really vitamins.
How do you know that?
I just know, okay?
Damn it. Derek found you, didn't he?
Who?
Never mind. You have to take them.
No, Mom. I'm going to school.
Don't tell me no. You will take them. I know what's best. Open your mouth.
No, you stay back.
Oh, you are in so much-
I know I have powers.
Honey, you don't even know how to use them.
Yeah, I do. Just watch. Come on.
Work.
Ow.
I'm sorry, Kara, but I have to do this to protect you.
Oh, okay, just stay there.
Can you hear me, Mom?
It's all right. Open your mouth.
Mom, no! Kara? Yes, my plan worked! Hey, it's all right. You're safe now.
Dad?
Dad?
Kara, you look so grown up.
Yeah, no shit. You left when I was 8.
I was forced to leave you, Kara. I was being hunted.
Hunted? By who?
Ultra, an organization set on eliminating our kind. It was your mom's biggest fear that you would become a special.
A special as in having special powers?
Yes. We think you might be the most powerful out of all of us.
I don't think I can trust you guys. I don't even know how I got here.
All of us specials are connected. Somehow you knew subconsciously to teleport here. My dad was a special too, and Ulta killed him. And they would have gotten me as well if it weren't for your dad. Please, I just want to keep you safe.
Specials have either teleportation, telepathy, or telekinesis.
We think you have all three.
Okay, so how do I learn how to use them?
Now use your telepathy to put a number in Derek's mind. Are you saying 5?
Yes.
She really has all three powers.
I want to try teleportation now.
Hold on, that one's hard.
I just want to try it.
Kara, wait.
Honey?
Now remember, sweetheart, don't lose that oxygen can.
Yes, I know, Mom.
And I'm setting your oxygen amount on private.
But why?
Because other kids will probably get jealous. Now, take a sip before you go.
Hey, where did you get that special canister?
Oh, my mom got it for me.
How nice. But girly, why is your oxygen on private? Can you show me how much you have?
I'm not allowed to.
What? Why not?
I have to go.
Hey!
Angela, catch.
Give it back.
No, I don't think we will.
Guys, please, I need that.
Then make your oxygen public right now.
Okay.
Why do you have so much?
It's because I have asthma.
Yeah, right. You do not need all this oxygen.
No!
Here,
Have fun with your asthma.
No, this can't be happening.
Would you like to take Angela's oxygen?
She only has 15 sips of oxygen? No wonder she was jealous of me. Oh no.
Honey?
We have a problem.
No, no. Honey, wake up, please. Take my oxygen. Hang in there. I'm gonna use a different method. Please wake up. You feeling better?
Yeah, but hey, wait, what happened to all of your oxygen?
I transferred it to you, honey. You need it more than me. I'll be okay.
No. None of this would have happened if it weren't for Angela.
Angela, stop it!
Aw, you gonna cry.
Hey, Angela. Whoa, thanks for knocking her out.
Yeah, no problem.
Nah, I gotta give you something. Here. That canister has infinite oxygen. So you'll never run out of air, because I really appreciate you helping me out.
Thank you so much. My soulmate controls my hand or my clothes. I've heard some weird stories about people who chose hands, so I'm gonna go with clothes. Please pick me something good. A party dress? I have school today, so there's no way I'm wearing... This is some sort of joke, right? I'm not wearing this to school. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove their outfit.
Hey guys, look at what this girl is wearing.
Sweetie, prom's not till next month.
That is not school appropriate. Detention.
But I didn't choose to wear this. My soulmate made me.
Too bad. Excuse me, are you okay?
I'm so mad at my soulmate. I can't take this outfit off and I already got detention for it. And I'm freezing.
Here, take my jacket.
Thanks.
What clothes would you want your soulmate to pick for you?
I don't know, like jeans and a t-shirt. Today, I swear he better not... Those are the clothes that I told to that guy.
Can you draw me a...
No, I have been drawing you stuff all day.
Oh, come on. All I need is scotch tape.
Just because I have powers doesn't mean you can take advantage of
Mom, Lindsay won't use her powers for
Lindsay,
me.
Lindsay, don't be selfish.
Fine, this is so unfair.
Here, are you happy now?
Thank you.
Hey.
Hi.
Do you think you can draw me some flowers for a special somebody?
Yeah, sure. All done. Here you go.
Thanks, giving these to Lauren.
Oh.
Aw, Derek, you shouldn't have. Well, well, if it isn't the little artist.
Draw me some water. Now.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, thank you.
I don't like it.
Hey, you got my whiteboard and everything wet.
Whoops. Just buy a new one.
This is the only one that works with my magic. Mom?
I need my inhaler, but I can't find it. Draw me my inhaler.
It's not working. It's not working.
Get help.
Mom.
How is she doing today, doctor?
A little bit better. But her medication she needs is taking a week to come.
I have to get this marker working.
Do you think that'll get the water out?
I really hope so, because Mom cannot be waiting a week for her medication.
Yeah, you gotta draw it.
It worked.
Yay! Let's go bring it to Mom.
Great.
What?
It's Stacy.
The one who messed up your magic?
Yeah, just let me handle her. What are you doing here?
Just visiting a relative, but I'm kind of hungry. Draw me money. She can't draw you money. It doesn't... Oh,
hey!
My gosh, just draw me $10. It's super easy.
You know what? You're right. And that makes $10 I drew for you. There you go.
Thank you for drawing me this, honey. And actually, I forgot my...
Charger? Yeah, I know.
Officer, I didn't know it was counterfeit.
She shouldn't have used that money.
Let go of me! I just want to buy food!
You gonna do the competition?
I don't know.
Seriously? You would get $1 million.
Well, yeah, but only if we complete all three things, and I'm not sure I can do that.
It's worth a try.
I mean, I guess. Hey.
Hey, babe. We need to talk.
Why is your marry option checked off?
I'm doing the game, and I'm in love with someone else. I'm sorry, we can't kiss and marry the same person, so wanna kiss-
Ugh, get out. Hey, Daniel, it's Bria. I know we haven't talked since high school, but I was wondering if, you wanted to come over?
Nice to see you.
Kiss me.
What?
Kiss me and I'll pay you $5,000.
Okay, shit, you got a deal. So you play in the game.
Now I just, gotta find someone to marry.
Have you found someone to marry?
No, not- Why is Zach FaceTiming you?
I don't know.
Is that a ring on your finger? Did you and my ex-boyfriend seriously get married behind my back?
Maybe. Look, we've always liked each other.
You have?
Yeah, you're pretty oblivious.
You know what? Fine, I don't need either of you. I am gonna win this competition before both of you. Excuse me, would anyone here like to marry me?
Nah, go away.
Okay, who wants to marry me for 10K?
I will, love. But you must marry me in Vegas. It's much faster.
Deal.
I can't believe you're my wife.
You do realize that after this is over, we're getting a divorce.
Oh,
right. Look, it's your ex-boyfriend and his wife. What's in their hands?
The last option.
Are they trying to-
Run! Nobody wants a 17-year-old anyways. Hey.
Sissy, hi! Do you want to play dolls with me?
Actually, I need to tell you-
Susie, there's a family that wants to speak with you.
Oh, okay. Today might be your lucky day. Guess what? They want to adopt me, but I think they'll adopt you too.
No, Susie, it's just you.
What? No.
Listen, it's gonna be okay. I'm gonna visit you all the time, and I want you to have this. Mom and Dad gave me this when I was little, and now I'm giving it to you. As long as you're wearing it, I can always find you.
Sissy, do you promise?
I promise.
I wish Mommy and Daddy were still here.
Me too, Susie, but these people are gonna take really good care of you.
This just in, a couple accused of identity theft is on the loose. If you recognize these people, we urge you to call the authorities.
That looks like the people that adopted. Susie.
What does your sister look like?
She looks a lot like me. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and she's always wearing pink.
Okay, listen, I got my men on it right now. Here, take my card and let me know if you get any more new information.
I told Susie that they were good people, but they weren't. How could I let this happen? They seem so nice. Who knows where they're taking her? I want you to have this. Wait, I can know. I gave her that necklace and it can track her. It shows she's headed to New York?
And where do you think you're going?
To save my sister.
Are you insane? You're staying here.
You don't understand.
No, you don't understand.
My mother is responsible for you. If anything happens, she gets in trouble.
So come here.
Hey!
You are not to leave this room.
No, wait! Officer Blart, I am telling you that I have a tracker on her.
You should have told us that earlier. Besides, our sources are showing her in a different location.
Well, then your sources are wrong. I am going to New York, Central Park, where my tracker is showing her.
No, kid.
Now I just have to sneak out without my foster mom noticing. Don't worry, Susie. I'm coming. It's showing she's inside that warehouse.
My sister is gonna...
That's enough talking. We are sick of your voice.
Hey!
Well, look who it is. You shouldn't have come here, kid.
No, you shouldn't have taken my sister.
You think one little punch is going to stop me?
Mm-hmm.
Nobody move. Officer Blood here. Let's see some hands. I tracked your phone, kid. She was right.
Susie, are you okay?
I'm okay. I knew you would find me because you promised.
That's right, Susie. I'll always find you.
We found a family that wants to adopt both of you.
Really?
Yes, congratulations. Alright, here's your pay for this week. A dollar? Seriously?
Sorry, but a nanny job isn't very dangerous.
How was work?
I quit.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, all they paid me was $1 for watching their kids all week. I think I'm gonna become a lion tamer instead. I hear they get paid millions.
Absolutely not.
But Mom...
No dangerous jobs! Honey, the neighbors need someone to babysit their hamster.
I am not doing that.
Oh, yes you are.
Hi, my mom said you needed someone to babysit your hamster.
Oh, yes! Come in, come in! I'll pay you $500.
A day?
An hour, actually. Do we have a deal?
Yes!
Great! Don't feed Hammy after midnight.
Why?
Just don't do it, okay?
Aw, you want some? Okay, here you go. Wait, what time is it? Uh-oh. Hammy?